In this video, I'm going to show you how to design a logo for free with DesignEvo. DesignEvo is a free online logo maker with 4,000 plus templates that anyone can use to bring to life a compelling, unique logo in minutes. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Welcome to Yes to Tech, where we empower non-techie online entrepreneurs like you to maximize your online presence. To design a logo for free with DesignEvo, go to designevo.com and click on Make a Free Logo. You can click on Start from Scratch on the top right-hand side to create a logo yourself start to finish, without any guiding templates. Or you can select one of 4,000 plus templates to customize. You can sort through the template options by looking at the ones that are most popular, by selecting one from a particular category of interest, such as business and finance, lifestyle, or technology and communication, or even by searching for keywords like star and technology. Once you found a template that catches your eye, click on it and fill out the pop-up that appears with your company name and your slogan, if you so wish. And then click on Get Started. This will take you to the logo editor. From here, you can customize a number of your logo's features. At the very top of the screen, you can click on Background to change the background from transparent to a color fill of your choice. And you can click on Layout to modify the positioning of your logo's elements. You can also select any element that's on the screen, drag and drop it to reposition it. Place your cursor on these black circles over here to resize the element so that it's in the shape that you want. And press Delete on your keyboard to delete any element from your screen. By clicking on an individual element, you can access its individual toolbar at the top of the screen. For instance, you can edit this image's colors, flip it horizontally and vertically, and edit its opacity under effect. When you click on the text, you can change its font, size, color, make it bold, italic, and or uppercase. Click on the magic wand to edit the opacity, add an outline, and or a shadow and glow. And lastly, click on Format to edit the text's alignment, spacing, and curve. Additionally, you can select more than one element at the same time to change the color of all of the elements by clicking on the color picker. and to change their alignment even further. To add a new icon to your logo, click on Icon on the left-hand side of the screen. From here, you can enter a keyword in the search box. And select an icon of your choice to add it to your logo. If you wish to add a shape, click on Shape on the left-hand side of the screen and select one from the available drop-down menus: Badge, Decoration, Line, Solid Shape, Outline Shape, Banner, and or Symbol. Once you're satisfied with your logo's design, click on Preview on the top right-hand side of the screen to view how it would look on a business card, on a memo, on a notebook, on a website, on a t-shirt, and on a wall. And then click on Download to save your logo to your computer. As you can see, three options will appear. You can download a free logo by giving credit to Design Evo, purchase a basic logo package for $19.99, or purchase a plus package for $39.99. And that's it. Now you know how to design a logo for free with Design Evo. If you're interested in trying Design Evo out, the link to it is in the description box below. Also, make sure to read my blog post on how to make your own logo for free, even if you don't know anything about design, for even more tips and tricks on logo creation. The link to it is in the description box below. I now want to hear from you. Let me know in the comments below if you've created a logo yourself before and what you thought of the design process. Also, make sure to download the free logo design checklist by clicking the link in the description box below to always have on hand important guidelines that'll ensure that your logo is successful and scalable down the road as your business grows. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.